It's September 17th, and we're out at the Prairie State Railroad Club as Blake is getting ready to move 521 onto the transfer table. As Blake moved the transfer table, a train loaded with happy passengers could be seen on approach. The 128th annual Big Rock Plowing Match was underway, and large crowds were waiting for train rides and would keep the railroad volunteers busy throughout the day. As one passenger train cleared, another pulled by UP 1348 passed by on a return trip to the station. With the traffic clear, Blake was lined up and ready to steam the 521 onto the railroad. As Blake prepared to steam out, 7607 was seen making her return trip toward the station. Blake would have the throttle on the next train out, and the trusty 574 handled the consist with ease. Let's let the trains do the talking, and we'll catch up with you in a little bit. Back at the depot, 1348 was pulling in with a load of passengers as 358 was preparing to depart with the next load of guests. With the train cleared, our steam engines would be moved over and tied on to pull the next train out. As our steam engineers got ready to load their train, a BNSF freight could be seen roaring by.
Thanks for tuning in for this video here on the Steam Channel. We have hundreds of other rail videos like this for your viewing pleasure. Keep the fire burning by clicking on a video preview to your right.